Who said modeling is not an art and doesn't require talent? Well, let's find out from someone who truly deserves this title. Let's meet the model Swathi and also the winner of Miss Talented at the Miss Queen of India 2013. And let's hear her story of success in our segment, Roundable Counter.
Hi, I'm Swathi Dora. I'm a model from Hyderabad. I am 5 feet 8 inches tall and my vital statistics are 34, 26 and 34. The best part is you keep focusing and working on yourself. All attention is on you totally. The most difficult part of being in fashion industry is a cutthroat competition. Because we are seeing nowadays a lot of girls choosing this field irrespective of being in different careers. So you have to always give your best. I have taken part in a few beauty pageants before. I was a part of finalist in Dabur Gulabari 2010 and Miss Hyderabad 2011. And today I am here. This is my pageant. I have not done any photo shoots. Best attitude I would suggest is being in a team spirit. Her self-confidence and the zeal to learn. I am comfortable with traditional wear. Limitations, yes, I would not wear anything too much revealing or to be straightforward. I'm not comfortable with bikinis and all. Yes, short dresses to an extent, and I love traditional dresses. Believe in yourself. Beauty lies in the eye of beholder, so love yourself and meet the right people at right time, because modeling age ends at 27. So the quick you hit the correct chord, you will reach great heights.